Well, a professional cycling club in South Africa is helping budding cyclists from disadvantaged communities grow their careers. Velokhaya has produced three of the nation's top black riders who have gone on to represent the country in international cycling circuits. VOA's Carolyn Turner tells us more.
Cyclists from the Velokhaya Life Cycling Academy take a road trip near Cape Town's Khayelitsha Township. The workout is part of a demanding daily schedule meant to help the aspiring professional cyclist get in shape for local and national events. The Velokhaya Life Cycling Academy is a nonprofit organization that was started in 2004 with an aim to give children from disadvantaged communities a chance to learn new skills and improve their lives. Many come out after school to take part in practice sessions.
In my community, there's so many kids at my age. They are on drugs, partying, they're not sleeping. So I can say I'm the only one that is sleeping at night, not partying, no using alcohol. Yeah, so I can say cycling took me away from those things, because I'm the innocent one in my community that I can say.
I can say that if you are determined to do what you are capable of doing, then there's nothing that can stop you from achieving what you want to do. So I think it's about hard work also, being disciplined, also giving all what you had so that you can be successful in life.
The Academy uses cycling-based programs to involve township youth in team sports. Two members of the club have gone on to represent South Africa on the international cycling circuit, becoming the first black South Africans to participate in world tour events. The Academy wants to inspire young riders to grow their talent.
I must be honest, we've seen a difference from back in the days, 10 years ago or even 5 years ago. You see a lot of riders now participating at these national events and even the local events, you know, a lot of clubs being formed. So that is a very good positive, because out of those clubs, you never know that you might get a rider who can excel, even if you get one or two. But our main objective is to actually take kids off the bike, off the street, sorry, and just use the bicycle as the tool to promote education.
Velokhaya is the only professional black cycling team in South Africa, and it targets children under the ages of 15 to offer them an after-school activity in BMX cycling in a controlled environment. About one-third of South Africa's population are under the age of 15. A large percentage of them live in areas affected by poverty and high unemployment.
Because, I mean, mind you, we are taking kids from your little juniors riding tricycles to making them champions. So the professional teams don't do that. What they do is they just make sure that they got the best team that they can get.
The Academy has about 80 active members who participate in the road and BMX cycling programs. Carolyn Turner, VOA News.